Hello, my name is Zane Dempsey, and I am the Western Pennsylvania Branch Director. I trust everyone is doing well today. I'd like to take some time to share with you the ministry that is occurring in Western Pennsylvania. There are many great things occurring in Western Pennsylvania, and essentially what this is, it's the Western Pennsylvania 2016 Branch Report given at the OAC 2016 Staff Conference held every other year. This year it is in Maryland at Camp Urbana, and so I trust that you enjoy these pictures. I will be sharing briefly about each picture, where it was taken, what was taking place, and the ministry that is occurring here in Western Pennsylvania. So have a blessed time as you enjoy this report, and maybe I will see you on the streets. So the first group of pictures you'll be showing the children's ministry that's taking place at Worldwide Trailer Park. This has been in the making for about 3 years. I went and I pioneered this area with two teams from Mission Possible. This year I went back and we had a great response from the children at Willowbrook, and I have for a year and a half now done a weekly kids club at Willowbrook Trailer Park. So that will be these pictures, and I will see you in a moment. So I hope you enjoyed the children's pictures, and now next pictures that I will be showing you will be the pictures of our college ministry. There are several college campuses that I have been working on a weekly basis, sharing the gospel. One of those college campuses is Penn State, and another is Indiana University. I will have some pictures from each of those universities, and then I will give some more pictures. So enjoy. At Penn State, I get to minister to many Muslim students. These two young girls stopped to hear a message. And then this young man named Ahmed, on Tuesday I met him. And then on a Friday night, he came back to the streets with his cousin Yusef, and we got to talk with them for about 2 hours. Sometimes it rains. We take our umbrellas, and students still walk to class, even when it's raining. Praise God. One-to-one counseling is what takes place a lot of the times. After handing out a tract, we get to talk to students between classes.
What can take a die?
All right, so this next picture that you're about to see was taken at Indiana University. And it was a very unique situation. I showed this actually at the director's conference last fall, but I know many of you were not there. So what occurred in this picture, I was out preaching on the campus of Indiana University, IUP as we call it, and a English teacher brought her students out and sat down on the porch right directly across from where I was preaching. So I was able to continue to share the gospel. Actually, I shared the gospel three times while they were sitting there, and then I asked them if they had any questions, and they began to raise their hands and ask me questions. English teacher even asked me questions. That was phenomenal ministry that occurred this day, and that's what this picture is.
Mighty is the power of the cross. Restores our faith in God. What reveals the Father's love? What can lead the wayward home? What can melt a heart of stone? What can free the guilty ones? What can save and overcome? Overcome.
Okay, now that you've seen some of the campuses that I attend and visit on a regular basis, I'd like to share some pictures from some of the campuses that I attend on a less frequent basis, generally either once a month or once a semester. Some of these college campuses are a little farther away from where I'm located, but they still are part of Western Pennsylvania, and I just want to show you some of those pictures.
Gaze be lifted up. Tell everyone how great the love come down from heaven's gate, to kiss the earth with hope and grace. Sing, who is this King of glory?
So I also have a blacklight ministry that I do in State College in Indiana, and that is about every other Friday or three times a month if I'm able. And this is a really great way to engage the town people that are walking on the streets. We get many conversations. We actually get to see a lot of the students on campus on the streets in the evenings when we do blacklight ministry. And it's a great way to have a bridge between campus and the town. So Friday night blacklight ministry, here's some pictures of that. Okay, so I also want to talk about the ministry in Pittsburgh that I've discovered in the last 6 months. A friend of mine, Jennifer Pepley, actually told us about Market Square, which is a location in the city of Pittsburgh. It's great for ministry. It's a busy lunchtime location for many people. There's shops and restaurants that surround Market Square. The ministry we do there has been phenomenal, and we try to go there once a month also. And so these are the pictures from that. Strength is gone, you're the one.
who calls me on. You are the life, you are the fight that's in my soul.
So the last ministry I want to talk about is the ministry I have each summer with Mission Possible. Mission Possible is a group that I lead throughout the summer. It's a group of teens from Forsyth Bible Church. I enjoy this 6 weeks every summer getting to disciple teens and to share the gospel up and down the East Coast. This team I had this past summer was a phenomenal team, and I know God's going to use them for great things. To sit on a shame.